call me fuego. 93 like me. Fire in the sheets, spending summers on the seas. Quedo, no way, oh. Devil life on the day, oh.
I don't think they made it, so you don't really. I think it's like intentional that you can't hear footsteps. There's a goddamn dead silence perk in the game. That's a lot of fucking people, dude. It's so scuffed, dude. It's so scuffed. I have no idea what the footsteps are. It sounds so close, but it's actually quite far. It actually sounds so close, but it's like a mile away. I'm stuck. Okay, so you can walk onto this, guys. Obji Corp, you can walk onto this invisible wall, by the way. Yeah, that's a really good head glitch he had. That was powerful, dude. The angle he had is really powerful. Aw, oh, come on. I jumped down that step and he canceled my medkit. Okay. He crashed, I guess. Oh, nice. Nice. Are we still gonna drop boot camp? Of course. What am I hearing? Is it the warehouse, all the one yellow? This test server is a test server. In Pineland, you can get canceled if you hit. Yeah, it's always been like that though. If you hit the side of an object while you're bandaging or healing, you can. It's gonna get canceled, unfortunately. Dude, if this sound makes it to live, I swear to God, if this sound makes it to live. That'd be sad. He runs my smoke. What the fuck, dude? That was a bold play. He ran to my smoke. I respect it, dude. I respect it. Need 2 C4 to blow up the truck, really? Damn. Wait, there's a level 3 crate up there. A level 3 crate. You know what I mean? Let's give the silencer on the SLR. Pew, pew, pew. I'm glad I'm alive. This guy could have easily killed me. Sorry about that. So Gav, if you won't have this kind of humor in my chat, you can go somewhere else. Yo, dude, why is everybody so fucking angry? Oh! I wish I had a 3x. Oh, they're right here. What am I aiming at? I'm aiming at the wrong spot. Yeah, this guy's losing me. Interesting. Can't tell if I was leading too much, and I don't know. Are you shot? What? Nice. I'm gonna go through boot camp and go around them all the way on the hill. That should slow them down. There's three of them, so if I get like. My god, what the fuck happened to my bullets there? That was one hell of a whiff. I was really close to him the whole time, but I guess I wasn't on him. So that wasn't them that shot the flare gun. That was them that shot the flare guns right here. The last people should be all the way over there. I thought the guy got the kill. No, right? Is that the guy that got the kill, guys? Can't remember. If he has a barrel on his prone, I'm so fucked. I tilt my head, yeah, dude. When I'm on a hill in a video, yeah, I have to tilt my head. It's just like, I have to. If I don't, it messes with my brain. The fuck, dude? The grass is so tall, dude. We all know he's prone somewhere, he has to. Oh my god, see? Barrel. Barrel rat, dude. It's always what it is. And that's why barrel shouldn't be that buff, because like it's so easy for a rat to kill you with a barrel. Like this guy was in the complete potato, I'd be dead now. 100%, dude. 100%. GG.